Hey YouTube, hey my beautiful, beautiful, beautiful family. The McCrazies are at it again. As promised, we are going to try to upload a video every single day. And I think the best way to do that is to celebrate national days. And today is Friday, August the 14th. And it is Creamsicle Day, National Creamsicle Day. So, unfortunately, we don't have popsicle molders or whatever. I'm not gonna buy any. I don't care if you can find them at the Dollar Tree or wherever. I already have enough stuff in that kitchen, honey. Do you hear me? So, we're just gonna make creamsicle flavored ice cream. All right, so stay tuned. Thank you so much for liking. Three C's. I have to remember that, y'all. My daughter made it up, and Lord have mercy. Okay, three C's. Like, share, and comment. Wait. Like, comment, click. Okay, click is the C, okay? Click, like, click, subscribe, click. I don't like saying that, y'all. Don't tell her. That's too much for me. Don't forget to like. Don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to hit that notification bell so that you will be notified every time the McCrazies upload a video. All right. And then comment down below what you think about the video. Love you guys. Stay tuned. For our creamsicle ice cream, which I'm assuming is probably going to taste more like orange sherbet, but either way, it is still creamsicle flavor. I'm using a recipe that I found online. I am tripling the recipe because I had some Cool Whip that I need to get rid of. The recipe actually called for heavy whipping cream, but I Googled and found out that you can use a half of a cup of Cool Whip in place of 1 cup of heavy whipping cream. Okay, so you'll need the Cool Whip. You'll need white sugar. You'll need vanilla flavoring, orange juice. I'm gonna do pulp-free, that's what I have. And it called for 2 mandarin oranges peeled. I have some mandarin orange cups and I only had a couple of them left, so I hope it works out. Now we're going to take our orange juice and put it in the blender. You can also use a food processor. You're going to take your peeled mandarin oranges and your sugar. Now the recipe calls for three tablespoons of white sugar, a half cup of orange juice, 1 teaspoon of vanilla, and 1 cup of heavy whipping cream. But as I stated earlier today, I am using Cool Whip instead, so I'm only using a half of a cup in place of that 1 cup. So since I am tripling the recipe, oh, you guys, you know what? I didn't triple the recipe. I quadrupled the recipe. Well, we're just going to start off like this and see how it turns out. After that's nice and blended, you'll then add your vanilla. And your whipped topping. really good. Oh my gosh, I think the kids are gonna love it. Hopefully it will be frozen by before bedtime and they can come on and eat it. So hopefully we'll be back. Hi everyone. Okay, so I let this freeze for a couple of hours and it is still liquidy. However, it tastes like a really good punch. I definitely want to try this again, but using the heavy whipping cream instead of the Cool Whip because I really wanted it to be like ice cream. Never made ice cream before. So me and the girls decided that we would drink it because it tastes really well. See, it's funny. It may have some lumps of Cool Whip in it, but that's okay. We're just going to give Taylor just a little bit. It's kind of late. Let's pour it in. Pour it back out at the same time.
Can I drink it right now? Or do I have to wait until you drink it?
Go ahead.
Yummy. Sour. Bubbly.
It's like an orange Kool-Aid pie.
Like an orange Kool-Aid pie. It reminds me of this punch that has like 7-Up, orange sherbet ice cream. I haven't had it in forever.